early in the season, this is a promising offensive start. Defensively, he's actually been surprisingly active. He almost blows a tire on this backdoor cut, but then works to stay connected and recovers back into the play to force a turnover with the deflection. Ball's lateral movement is decently quick when sliding with other players, and you can see how active he is on some of these possessions. Because he's barely played at a high level, he's still quite raw on that end.